Dr. Jeremy Weisz here. I'm founder of InspiredInsider.com, where I talk with inspirational entrepreneurs and leaders like founders of P90 X, Baby Einstein, Atari, many more, and how they overcome big challenges in life and business. This is part of the Scubana e-commerce mastery series, where top sellers and experts teach you what really works to boost your e-commerce business. Scubana is a software platform to manage your entire e-commerce operation. Today, we have top e-commerce expert and founder, Eric Tong, is co-founder of TechArmor, which is a leading manufacturer of mobile device accessories like phone chargers, glass screen protectors, protective cases. They have cables. They have so much more. Eric cut his teeth in business, rising to VP of the Asia-Pacific region of Belkin over the course of 15 years, and he co-founded two previous companies. TechArmor has sold over 7 million devices through leading e-commerce partners like Amazon, eBay, Newegg, and many more. And Eric, as I was doing research, I realized TechArmor is a fraction of the price of these other retailers. I remember going into some cell phone store, I'm like, this is $40, this is crazy. And on top of it, you have an amazing lifetime product replacement warranty for all products. I haven't seen that anywhere. I remember, so I went to your website and I go and I clicked on why TechArmor, and there's just a big shield. It says it all, a big shield that says lifetime warranty. So first of all, thanks for joining me.
Thank you for having me, Jeremy. Appreciate it.
Eric, since it's the Scubana e-commerce mastery series, my question is, What should we leave people with? What are some best actionable tips for their e-commerce business? We talked about a lot of different things. We covered a lot of ground here.
I think there's a number of things I'm going to share, but I think be serious about customer service. You know, really make that the backbone of who you are, because I think that if you do that well and customers remember that and it resonates with them, they're going to, there's word of mouth, there's going to have that net promoter kind of effect, if you will. So really making sure that that's there and that the support mechanisms are there for customer service. I think, again, be thoughtful, you know, in whatever you do, whether it's a product or a service. Make sure that you're thoughtful about how people are going to use the products, what they want out of the product, how you deliver that. I think it's really important that it's a well thought out and quality approach, not sort of a ad hoc, haphazard kind of a approach. I think it takes more time, but it will reap greater rewards and greater results. And then surround yourself with great people, whether it's advisors or friends, if you don't have the capacity to hire people yet, or when you are hiring people, you know, whenever you have that question in your mind, should I go with candidate A or B, and candidate A costs $10,000 more, I should probably go with B, you'll regret that. You know, go with the best person, hire great talent, surround yourself with people that are willing to challenge you and take you to that next level. I think those three things would be, you know, key takeaways.
Yeah. Eric, thank you again. It's been an absolute pleasure.
Same here, Jeremy. Thank you so much.